We were worried when we didn't hear from you for so long.
You were very concerned. No contact for 4 days. Your camera was off.
How are you doing?
I'm okay.
Tom and I have been talking about how little we knew about this young man, Mercer. He's someone we should have been able to help.
A fund should be established for his family.
Yeah, absolutely. That's done. You know, listen, May, we would like to offer you a new role here at the Circle with no formal obligation, maybe a lighter schedule. You can choose your own projects and you can think long term. You could take pottery if you wanted.
I don't know if you're aware of this, but one of our founders, Ty Lafitte, was given the same opportunity. And now he loves his freedom. And I don't know if this is any consolation, but at our next Dream Friday,
we're going to imagine a world in which every disturbed young man could be kept safe. Would you like to join us?